If you want to learn how to modify and build a GM LS V8, then our GM LS engine building worked example is going to be perfect for you. You'll learn a complete step-by-step process to stripping, inspecting, specifying the required machining processes, cleaning, and then finally assembling your LS engine. You'll learn about the necessary clearances inside the engine and how to specify and adjust these clearances for your particular application. You'll also learn all of the little tricks and tips to speed up your LS build, ensuring your engine produces great power and torque, along with great reliability. For this build, we've selected a K1 Technology stroker kit to suit the LS1 base engine. This kit includes a set of Wiseco forged pistons with an 11.5:1 compression, K1 Technology's forged 4340 steel Conrods, and a forged crankshaft with 4 inches of stroke. We've also added a Calford cam to provide more lift and duration, along with a Crow cam's vernier timing gear set and a set of Calford valve springs to round out the valve train. We're using head studs and main studs from ARP, along with Cometic head gaskets. This will take our engine capacity out to 382 cubic inches or 6.3 litres and provide a strong and reliable engine that can still run on pump gas while delivering great power and torque, along with that essential cammed idle quality. Click to find out more about taking this online training course now.